Watch of Antrim, nobody picking up centre-half John Cunningham. He freezes wing-back McGowan. He looks in for Boyle. This man's brilliant. Tony Boyle, what a player, what a forward. He is back, and with him, Donegal. In 1992, Tony Boyle was the best full forward in the business. He missed a year with serious injury, but he's back, and this is Boyle at his brilliant best, turning, swiveling, shooting.